Hello and Merry Christmas, everyone. On behalf of my husband and my son is cooking, and my son just went to play ball with his cousins. I just want to wish you and your family a Merry Christmas. And I am praying and hoping that your new year is as bright as ever. I want to take the time out to just acknowledge you and just thank you for all your support, all your love throughout 2019 with my book, with you know, just this route that I've been taking because due to the purpose of God on my life. I want to let you know that I truly appreciate your time and your effort for contacting me, for congratulating me, and just for keeping me in your prayers. You too are in my prayers, and I pray that as we venture and go into 2020, that we will have an open mind, a positive mind, that whatever we want to achieve, whatever our goals, our visions are, that we will make sure that our goals and our visions are centered on Christ. Definitely the reason for the season, and I hope it's just not about the shopping and the gift and just having people together, but it's really remembering the promise that God gave us in that of his son Jesus Christ, who came to earth, walked with men, talked to men, so that he could understand us, so we can understand who he is, and we know that he's a loving God. Today, I'm taking the time to be grateful for my salvation. Had it not been for God, who sent his only begotten son to die for our sins, he was born in a manger. He was born in an uncomfortable place. He was rejected of men. He was scorned. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. And by his stripes we are healed. As we go into 2020, our healing, our deliverance, our satisfaction, our protection is in Christ Jesus. God bless you and have a merry, merry Christmas and a prosperous new year. God bless you. Bye.